Welcome back to Palavela. Sylvia Fontana's scores weren't too good. She hopes to make the final 24 and get to skate her free skate. And now up will be Suzuka Arakawa of Japan, her second Olympics, 13th in Nagano. This is shaping up as the worst Winter Olympics ever for Japan. They have yet to win a single medal.
A lot of pressure for these Japanese women. The press have been relentless.
Kimmy Meisner showed us how important that triple-triple combination can be. Suzuka has a triple-triple combination. She didn't warm it up very well, but if it happens, it'll happen right here. Triple Lutz into triple loops, so difficult. Triple Lutz, forward, double toe loop. She could not save the landing for triple loop. Had to resort to a double toe loop, still full points. Make it a little deduction, GOE for the landing on the Lutz. Beautiful triple flip.
One of her more spectacular moves is this spiral sequence because she's able to keep the leg up and let go.
So difficult to change that edge the way she did too across the center of the ice.
There's a great elegant smoothness about her skating, and yet there's also strength in it. A rod of steel is up her back, doing all of those wonderful triple jumps with such ease and security.
She's been so serious throughout these practices, very aggressive. All of her jumping. First time I'd seen her smile was in the landing of that double axel. So she's showing that she's happy with the way she's skated so far. Difficult entrance to the final element in this short program, the combination spin. Flexibility, speed, position, all these things are so important. Get your levels of difficulty up to collect points.
It's a safe performance, but safe might be smart in the short program.
Big smile from the normally all business Suzuka Arakawa of Japan. That relieves some of that pressure. She performed well under the pressure of Japan not having won a medal in these games.
You worry so much about these jumps. You repeat them so many times. Normally a triple Lutz, triple loop, but she's tilted in the air right here, and all she can do is just get out there and wisely, intelligently, knowing the system, double toe loop on the end.
She is perhaps the most talented person in this competition. She's got it all, the ability to skate so freely, jump, spin, she's statuesque.
The technical score, please.
And here come her scores. She needs 66.71 to take the lead from Arina Slutskaya. And they're happy with those scores. That puts her into second place, putting Meisner down to third. Slutskaya still has the lead. Meisner now is third as Arakawa takes over second place. And a few moments ago, Arina Slutskaya talked to Andrea Joyce about